Hey guys, just got this nice 17-inch bass here. Get him released. Got him off this Yozuri sashimi pencil bait topwater. He smashed it on top of the water, so it's kind of rainy, so I didn't have my hat cam on, but I'm going to try to get some hat cam footage of top water. I think it's should be good for top water today, so get back to you with more fish. Crap. Nice bass on top water. Real nice fish. He exploded on it. Oh man, this is a nice fish. Oh, it's a pike. Pike on the top water. That's why it's so big. Oh, he came off. Dang it. Oh, that was a nice pike. Missed him. Got him. Oh man. Nice fish. Nice bass. Got me in the weeds, but a nice fish. Oh yeah. Nice bass. That's a nice fish. Ooh. Nice topwater bass right there on the Yozuri sashimi pencil bait. That's a nice fish. Yeah. I'm gonna get him unhooked. I'm gonna get a weight on this one. 20 3/4. Alright guys. He's 20 3/4 inches. That's my biggest bass of the year so far for length anyway. See if he weighs more than 4 pounds 8 ounces. He's not super fat, but that's a big bass. Ugh. All right, guys, 4 pounds, 6 ounces. That's my second biggest bass of the year for weight. 4 pounds, 6 ounces on the top water. That's a big bass, that's a pig. I'll take a picture. And release it. There he goes. Back to you with more fish. Holy crap! Holy crap, that was a big fish. I think that was a pike, but that was big. Whatever that was big. Oh man, got him. That's a pike. That's a pike on the spinnerbait. Pike on the spinnerbait, nice one. I saw that guy about to hit it too. Ate that thing. Ooh, nice pike there. Gonna measure him, get him unhooked. Probably. All right, guys, 27 inches caught on the spinnerbait. Get him back in the water. There he goes. There's the bait I caught him on. Completely took the skirt off of that spinnerbait and the trailer. But
nice fish. Oh yeah, another nice bass.
On the Stanley Rivet Frog.
Yeah, baby. Yes.
Another pig right there. Another nice one. On the Stanley Rivet Frog. Another topwater bass. Alright, he's 18 and a half inches. Nice fish. Pounds, 9 ounces. Nice.
please.